Good morning, Ravens. Today is Monday, October 4th, and it is a B-Day. I hope you guys had a great weekend, and congrats to the Robbinsville football team for winning the homecoming game against Gloucester Catholic 45-0. And we all hope you guys had a great time at the homecoming dance on Saturday. And now for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now on to the announcements.
Please check your email for the latest Media Center newsletter. There's important information about the Media Center's adjusted hours of availability and information about using ClassLink to access Destiny and other school resources. Also, make sure to take a look at the virtual disability awareness titles display and browse through some scary books for October. Feel free to pop into the Media Center to check out one of the highlighted titles.
The ice hockey preseason meeting will be held tomorrow, Tuesday, October 5th, at 6 p.m. sharp in the Robbinsville High School Auditorium. Attendance is mandatory if you have interest in attending ice hockey tryouts this year.
Are you interested in science, technology, or art? If so, join the TSA. They are hosting a meeting on Tuesday, October 5th at 2:05 in room D101. The Google Classroom will be right here.
Are you interested in creating, competing, and collaborating? If so, come out to the Odyssey of the Minds meeting, which will take place on Wednesday, October 6th at 2:05 in room D205. The Google Classroom code is 074QCBC, which we'll have right over here. So make sure to join the Google Classroom to stay updated on announcements.
Congratulations to the very well-earned September's Teacher of the Month, Mr. Hutch. Here are some of the things your students had to say about you.
That is all for the announcements today. I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.